and then went as a pupil in one of the Welsh schools in the North Valley. And now he's 21, 22, 23. Not only has he graduated from Cardiff University with honours, but this year he's also qualified as a teacher and come September he's going to be starting work in Swindon. So unfortunately for us, we're going to lose him. But we're hoping that at some point he'll come back to Wales and rejoin us. But he's given us some tremendous performances of the Acrobat this week, and I know that this evening is going to be no different. So I'd like you to welcome David Mace.